This unique yet simple device, designed by Blackmer's engineering team, is highly effective in managing cavitation inside the pump. Blackmer's cavitation suppression liner reduces energy released by gas bubbles, thus reducing cavitation damage. This is done by allowing a controlled amount of fluid at discharge pressure to bleed back toward the suction of the pump, and this breaks apart large vapor bubbles before they implode, forming many smaller vapor bubbles, and the net result is less noise, less vibration, and less wear. The unique characteristics of the Blackmer Cavitation Suppression Liner can greatly reduce the damaging effects of cavitation by managing the entrained gas bubbles inside the pump. As seen on this graph, the positive results can lead to a measurable reduction in vibration, noise levels, and ultimately reduced wear and tear on internal pump components. This technology is especially beneficial when NPSH required is greater than NPSH available.